My sweetheart, I'm sorry to wake you. I'm your night nurse tonight. My name is Nurse Shanny. It's okay if you don't remember it. I'll write it on the wall over there for you, okay? Okay. It is late, but I need to wake you up just for some quick tests and give you your nightly medication, okay? And then I'll let you get back to sleep. Okay? Alright. Why don't we start by getting you a nice new blanket? I just got this out of the dryer, so it's nice and warm. Let's cover you up here. There we go. See, it feels nice, doesn't it? I also got you another pillow. This one's a little more fluffy. Here, go ahead and sit up for me. Good. I'll tuck this behind you here. I believe this is my first time seeing you. All right. All right, I'm just reading over your chart to see why you're here. Okay. And how are you feeling tonight? Okay. Are you having any pain or discomfort? You know, it's late. I'll be out of your hair quickly, I promise. Okay. Let me just go ahead and get some of your vitals, okay? Now, I'm not seeing any allergies or anything, but is there anything I should know about? Any pain? Allergies? No. Okay. Put on some gloves here. Yeah, feel free to close your eyes in between, okay? If I need you awake for something, I'll get your attention. And if you have any questions or anything, don't hesitate. I'm gonna start by taking your temperature, okay? Hold still here. Okay. Just gonna get a little close. Is that okay? I'm gonna move your hair out of your face here. Just so I can get to your forehead. Okay. And one, two, three. Too bad. 99.8. It looks like your fever's broke. A little warm, but not enough to call it like a fever. Okay. Let's see here. Do you mind if I take a look at your skin here? Okay. seeing anything that would be concerning, so no worries there. Okay. You're okay, sweetheart. I'm gonna have you turn your head this way. And you didn't have any problems swallowing or anything. Okay. Let me see here. I have this tongue depressor. I know it isn't comfortable, but I'll be gentle, okay? Open up your mouth, stick out your tongue, and say, ah, for me. Good. Look right here and try not to move your head, your neck, or your shoulders, okay? I want you to look right here while I take a look at your eyes, okay? Good. Everything seems to be dilating well. Stay with me. I want you to follow this light with your eyes only, okay? Here we go. Don't look away. Don't look away. Don't get distracted. Stay with me. Don't go to sleep just yet. Follow the light. You didn't have any issues following the light. Okay. Look right here. I'm gonna hold up my hands, and I just want you to tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? Here we go. To wiggle my fingers out of your peripherals. You stay right here. Don't move your head, neck, or shoulders. And just tell me when you can't see them anymore, okay? Good. Here we go. To close your eyes. I have an eye chart here. And I also have this little eye covering. You can continue to relax, sweetie. You don't have to move. I'm just gonna cover one eye. And I'm gonna have you read some letters. And then I'll cover the other one for you, okay? Okay. I just wanna make sure you don't have my little eye chart right here. Let's cover that one, yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can hold it if you'd like. No. Good. Doing great, sweetie. Here, I'll take that back from you. Do you have any questions for me so far? I know you're already hooked up to our machines here, but I just want to verify that your lungs sound good and your blood pressure okay. So, I'm going to roll up your shirt here a little bit. Is that okay? Okay. I'm going to warm this up. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Good, 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 good. Keep that going in and out. In and out. Okay. Yeah, let's put your shirt back down here. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and get your blood pressure. Going to listen and bump this ear. One sec. Your heart rate's looking good here. Okay. Let me just take this off. I'm gonna set these down. Now, next I'm just going to take a quick peek into your nose and your ears, okay? Almost done. Just go ahead and tilt your head back for me so I can take a quick peek into your nose here. Okay, and your lungs sounded good, but you're not having any trouble breathing or anything, right? Okay. Alright, go ahead and turn your head this way. I'm gonna take a peek into your ears here. Okay, everything looks good. This way for me. All right, this side. Looks good too. No trouble hearing, dull hearing. No ringing in the ear, so good. Let's repeat these numbers back to me, sweetie. 14. 16. 3 things looking really good, sweetie. Just gonna write that down in your chart. Seems like here in your chart, they didn't get you ready for bed yet. So, we're just gonna get you ready for sleep, okay? Alright, let's start. Just kidding. your hair and teeth. And then you can get back to bed, okay? Close your eyes for me. Don't worry, it's nice and warm. Just there we go. Sponge you I can give you a proper like bath and stuff in the morning, but we'll just get you all cleaned up for bed. I find it's easier to sleep when I feel nice, fresh, and clean. Okay. Let's dry you off here. This just came out of the dryer. Enough, sweetie. Good. 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 We're almost done here. Now that we've got you all dried off, let's just brush your hair. Then we'll do your teeth and I'll leave you be. get any tangles laying here in bed. Does that feel good? Help you get to sleep. I was on vacation, I just got back, so I should be your night nurse for the rest of the time. Yeah, the rest of the week at least. My shift starts at 12, and then I'll be gone in the morning. So, you should see me every day at midnight. Not to worry about me. I tend to be more of a night person. I got you all brushed off here. Let's just put a little bit of lotion on your skin, okay? That way it doesn't dry out here. The air can be a little dry. See, I bet that feels better, doesn't it? I want you to be the most comfortable you can be here. As close to home as it can feel. Okay. Well, I've been a night nurse for a while. I see you're pretty new here right now. Hopefully you'll get to go home soon. You might see some of my Gary and Tinka and stuff. Nurses have a really hard job, but we love taking care of you guys. There we go. Good. Alright. How's that feel better? Good. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and brush your even let you pick the toothbrush color. I have pink, black, green, and white. Yeah. Let's do green. Put some toothpaste on here. Open up your mouth, stick out your tongue, say, ah. Good, we'll be as quick as I can here. And they're in floss. Okay. Open again. You just need to take your medication. Thankfully, it is liquid form, and it should be kind of tasteless. So I'll just give you a couple drops, and I'll be on my way. Okay. Yeah, it's a windy night, but I find the wind sound. Should help with any pain and get you back to sleep. You don't have any questions or anything for me? No. All right, sweetheart. Let's give your pillow one last fluff. And I'll let you get back to sleep. Just remember, my name is Nurse Shanny, and let me know if you need anything.